This is Damodoc 82, and we are back for part 74 of my From the Depths Let's Play. Looks like we accidentally woke up this tile here. Yeah. Did not want that. Well, I don't think we have much of a choice here. I want to get some more fleets a little closer. Moving now.
Receiving. Moving now. Receiving.
Maybe they'll be able to do some repairs, I don't know. I think these guys just might accidentally be colliding or something. I'm not quite sure why they're getting damaged like that. Anyway. No, we want to try to get this... We want the Holy Diver fleet in a little bit closer if we can.
Receiving. Moving now.
Really? How many more freaking fleets are you gonna send out of from there?
Listening.
It's getting a little batshit.
Listening. Moving out. Listening.
Really, you guys are coming up 2,000 meters? I doubt it.
Receiving.
Warriors call. Warriors call. Warriors call. Hammerhide bomber. Hammerhide bomber. Shirayama. Yeah, we got all the aircraft to come in first, it looks like, so we'll go ahead and kick this off. I think it said that this is a strength 300 tile. I've never seen one before. So yeah, this should be interesting. But I think our air fleet will tear them apart. Hmm. That Shuriyama just ate a bunch of missiles. Poor guy. Oh man, there's several extinctions out there. That'll be interesting. Gonna disconnect the camera here so we can watch what's going on here. Yep, you're gonna eat some HE there, my friend. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to pull that Shuriyama out. Because there was probably nothing combat worthy it would be capable of doing. Oh, there's an extinction. Now we got submarines out there. Here's some steel rain for you, motherfucker. Eat a dick, extinction. Ouch. And there he goes. Goodbye. Another one bites the dust. Alright, who's next? Yeah, you look like you got fucked the hell up. Where the hell did you come from? Well, it's dead now. This guy's probably next. Nope, there's some fresh meat that just spawned in over there. Oof. Come on. Very nice, very nice. Good Lord, look at all that damage. What the hell is that? You're gone. I wonder where that haze came from. Oh, hello! Another extinction. Another soon to be a victim of the steel rain here, I'm sure. Uh-oh. Nope, we're not having that shit. Look at all that firepower just raining down on top of it. It's probably going to hit 80% and sinking here in a little bit. Yep, there it goes. We just pick them apart bit by bit by bit by bit. It's crazy. And we still got another extinction and a great axe. I think we got a bunch of nukes down here. Yep, there's a nuke. That one just detonated. Might be going after my subs. Good luck with that. Seriously. You'll need it. Oh my god, look at all these damn things. Well, I'm just trying to get a piece of this submarine down here. It gives no fucks. There's another damn nuke. It's in a death spiral, looks like. Oh, not anymore. And that's why EMP is so freaking amazing. Well, torpedo will get it. Speak of the devil. Actually, no, I don't think that's gonna get it. Nope. I guess, God dang, how many of these spawned in? We're sure as hell getting our revenge on them now. It seemed like it was just one nuke after another. And then there's that other extinction. I think it was like three of them that spawned in this battle? It's insane. Good lord. It's always cool watching these big old missiles smack the shit out of everything. Nope. Wasn't gonna have any of that. There's the steel rain again. Now we got all these damn nuke drones up here. Oh hell. Yep, I think the nuke drones are gonna change targets now. I think a Shiriyama just spawned in. Is that Shiriyama? I'm not entirely sure now. No, that's the battle hymn. Oh yeah, go after the battle hymn. It's a bit more specialized to take you out now. Four and a millimeter flex C-Wiz and a bunch of quad mount simple laser turret? Yeah, go ahead. See what happens. No way. Holy shit, you actually hit it. Oh. Well, I guess there's been enough nukes going off that it kind of restarted that bug where everything decides it's not gonna, or explosions don't do as much damage. Okay. You guys saw it. It slammed right into the side of Battle Hymn there, and it didn't do jack. At least they don't have repair tentacles. Oh god. There goes that one. There goes that one. Simple lasers, that's got to be some of the best AA in the game right there. I think that one's going to hit. Yep. Just gonna eat missile after missile after missile, aren't ya? We're gonna get a pretty good haul of resources out of this too, I imagine. I think that's the last one. That was a long fucking battle. Good lord, was that a long fucking battle. Alright. Well, guys, I'm going to have to stop it right there. I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Dama.82. Have yourselves a hell of a day. And keep your hammer high. Later.